What's new in hair restoration? In drug therapy, low-dose oral minoxidil is an exciting new advance. It has been found to be safe now in the dosage of 2.5 to 5 mg, useful for both men and women. Bicalutamide is a new drug for female pattern hair loss. Safe, effective, and well tolerated by patients. Then we have new types of regenerative treatment. Apart from platelet-rich plasma, we have hair follicle autografts, wherein you take 8 to 10 hairs, process them, extract growth factors and stem cells and inject them. This is a new advance. We have lasers for hair growth. Erbium Max SmoothMode, 675 nanometer laser. These are all useful. And then we have, in the field of hair transplantation, non-shaven FUE or long hair FUE with specialized instruments and specialized motors. Without having to shave the hair, we can do hair restoration. And that is a very new advance in hair transplantation. Efforts are on to use stem cells. Fat is a source of stem cells. And hopefully, more and more new technology, particularly in the regenerative medicines, will be available in future. And we have introduced recently what is called combinational and rotational therapy, which uses different modalities either at the same time or in turns to minimize the side effect and maximize the results. So these different modalities are of great benefit to hair loss patients. Thank you very much.